cover songs that sound nothing like the original. And that's quite deliberate, I have to admit. I remember when I first started going to guitar lessons, I was taught by a very strict classical teacher, and he was forever telling me off for changing things and adding chords and bending notes and doing air guitar like you're doing, trying to learn guitar. And I kind of pushed that man right to the edge. I was always turning up with weird tunings and strange styles and freaked him right out, you know? So straight after I went for lessons with a classical teacher, I went the complete opposite way. I went for lessons with a punk guitar teacher, which was a lot more fun, because when I went into the lesson, the first thing he said to me, there's no rules. And I kind of like that. And every week I'd bring him a song to learn. I'd bring him, you know, whatever, some pop song or something. And he'd always say, yeah, sure. But he'd teach me in a completely different way. And I really like that. It's good fun. And this song is in that same kind of vein. It's one of my favorite songs ever written. It's called 16 Tons. Sounds nothing like the original. Thank you.
longer.